Hello everybody, welcome to a brand new video of Fortnite Quest. For this game, I need to use the Sovereign Shotgun as well as damage people at Doomstat. Most of the time, NPCs or guards will do. So definitely, you don't have to go for the medallion. However, if you do go for the medallion, then obviously you can damage the medallion NPC. But yeah, whatever floats your boat. Damaging other players is not necessary. You can just do it on the NPCs, which should be pretty easy. Like depending on your skill level, but just try your best not to fight anybody there and just try damage other players, but the NPCs. Like if you damage other players, it's gonna be not that easy, so just be careful. You have a chance of dying. That's why I like to get the scanner bot, so always take some kind of precautions and then go in. Yes, always take your precautions. Yeah, I do have a crown as well. Two crowns, easy though. Oh shit, it's a hot drop. Pulse is a fun drop. That is not good. Yeah, I still want the scanning bot though. Hopefully I can find a sovereign as early as possible. There are quite a people landing here. That's how you use directions to shit on the noob. Directional advantage. Thought that I could buy the gun from here. Any damage with the sovereign though?
Done.
Okay, where are these guys? Your sovereign damage. Fuck, I love Gatekeeper, but I need the sovereign damage. Fuck. Oh man, I love the Gatekeeper so much. Maybe I'll come back for it. What is up with this car though? The fucking balance of this car. Always getting stuck in places. Actually retarded or what? Pardon myself. Move on, you retard. Where is it? Hello? Step damage. Yeah, I was too focused on the shadow briefing, unfortunately. Yeah, you have to go from the beginning. Maybe there's some guards here, we'll see. Okay, I don't know. It's a hot spot. There's an Avenger chest. There you go. There's splashes here. Yep. Thank you. Fully kitted up. Oh, I'm actually full of mats, full and everything? What the fuck? That's crazy. Bro, I fucking splashed you, bro. What the fuck is your fault? What is your problem, my son? Why would you die? Medallion is also dead? What? No cap. No shit, right? What the fuck is this? Thank you. get it, you fuck face. Three medallions in play? So let's put this one. Yes, sir, I'm the last circle. You guys can just fucking struggle. Thanks for the follow. What are you guys gonna do now, boys? What you gonna do? When they come for you. Oh my god, this is so fucking easy. I can AFK and still win the game because they're so fucking stupid. They're not gonna know what to do. Thank you. my god, it's 8 DPS. Might be a GG's. Fucking kidding me? I just realized it's 8 fucking DPS. Oh my god, I only got 2 shadow briefings. So unlucky. Yeah, I couldn't go to Doomstack because it was a hot spot. Oh my god, so fucking annoying. But I did get the Sovereign Shotgun mission done though, which was the Mythic. The Mythic does a lot of fucking damage. Yes, sir. Okay, let's scroll down here. Yeah, I couldn't get the Shadow Briefing done as well because I was fully fighting people from the start, get-go. But okay, if you enjoyed this video, definitely click the like button, leave a comment below for the YouTube algorithm. Hit the subscribe button, the ring bell notifications for more videos like this in the future. Make sure you sub to my YouTube because I will be giving away V-Bucks every now and then until I get 500 to 1,000 subs. So make sure you sub to my YouTube. And it doesn't cost you anything. It only takes 5 seconds of your time. So it's a win-win situation. And if you don't sub, then it's on you when you don't get the V-Bucks or the free RP for the League of Legends. For skins, emotes, dances, whatever your heart desires. I'll see you guys in the next video for more Fortnite quests, as well as TFT missions, as well as League of Legends quests and skin spotlights. See you guys in the next video. Until then, bye-bye.